Hey friends, I'm gonna do a field trip with you, but today, because we are home and all the groomers are closed, so I need to give Finley a bath, and I thought you could join me in giving her a bath. So we put her in the bathtub. We had to catch her first. She doesn't like baths very well, but I'm gonna get her all wet. That's why she needs a bath, because she rolled in mud and chicken poop.
That's right.
And when she does that, she has to get a bath. She doesn't like baths very much. I have special shampoo and conditioner for her. So we're gonna start putting it in here like this.
And we'll rub-a-dub-dub, Finley in the tub.
I'm gonna get her belly. Grab her belly. And a paw. Little more for her face. Doesn't she look cute? She looks cute all wet, huh? Now I'm gonna try to get her underneath the sink a little bit.
Oh, she doesn't like that.
All right, so I'm gonna rinse her with a cup. We'll start at her head. Does she look happy or sad? I think she's sad. She's probably mad at me. Do you get mad at your mom and dad when you have to take a bath, or maybe when you have to get out of the bathtub? Okay, up, up, up. You're gonna wash your belly. Stuff on her face for tears because she gets tears in her eyes. And I put it on before I started videoing. And I'm going to take a washcloth and wash her face with it. With the washcloth. She doesn't really like that either. Do you like to have your face washed?
Yeah.
Sometimes she gets these little eye things that we have to pull off too. Okay, I'm gonna shut the water off. She has a towel that we use.
Finley, come up. Finley, come up. Come on. Come on.
Look how mad she is. She's mad at me.
She's mad at me. Come on. Good girl. We're gonna wipe her off here. Look her face. She likes that. Get her ears off. Scrub, 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 scrub. Scrub, 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 scrub.
So that's how you give your dog a bath. Have fun, friends, watching this video of Finley getting a bath. See you soon.